Hello and welcome back to episode, I'm going to go with 27. What are we doing today? Well, we're going to go and finish Twilight Forest. We should be able to do that. I looked up what we need to do. We need to find the giant island, and beneath that there should be the troll stronghold, and somewhere nearby there will be the end city. And I know this is true because I've already found one. So let's not press that button or that button. Escape. F3D, if that clears the chat. How on earth do I change my screen? There we go. I think I've got everything I need. We haven't got much space, but we've got our computer, which is completely full by the look of it. Let's go! Stop wasting time. Are the farms off? The farms are off. Right. Let's not do a cockpit. Right, in we go. Hey, do you like the little port? Are you going in? You going to go in? No? Okay, I am. Right, here we are in the Twilight Forest. Okay. Hello, little Pixon. Let's go up. Up, 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 up. I think it's over in this way. Did I bring my map with me? Probably not. Is it on this map? Did I make a waypoint? Waypoint. Giant Island? Have I got anything called Giant Island? Giant's Cloud. Oh, it's quite far away. Let's turn it on. I like the birds. There it is. Okay, off we go. We shouldn't have to go too slow because we have generated most of this. A little bit of rubber banding. A little bit. Not too bad today. Of course, I haven't tried placing a block yet, so that'll probably kick me off. Okay. We didn't go this way last time. Ah, there we go. Let's go over to that generated area over there. Seems to be quite happy, though. Well, I'm not looking at the console. Who knows what the console's saying? Probably saying, please stop generating junks. No. Come on. Almost there. I say almost. Well, we're halfway there. What's that? Who knows? Ah, snow. It's past the snowy biome. Okay, so. Oh, I forgot about that thing. Oh, yeah, we need to go into that. I'll have to look up that. Ice and Fire Dreadblocks Dungeon. Yeah, we want to go in there. Oh, there's that dog going again. Always barking, that dog. Someone walks past, he barks. Fly goes past, he barks. Nothing goes past, yeah, he barks. All day. Look, penguins. Penguins cop it, even if they don't win the new vote. Oh, hello, little penguin. Go away. Let's keep going. 300 meters. We're getting there. We're going to kill the giants. And if I remember rightly, they look like us. Not like all of us. That'd be weird. They look like me. Or whoever is looking at them. Oh, dragon's nest. Is there still a dragon here? I haven't looted anything. Hey, dragon. Oh, I don't want any of that rubbish. Aha! Hey! That's your cloud? What are you doing down here? I'm a giant. Oh, you've hurt yourself by falling, have you? Oh, good. That makes it easier for me. There we go. So, we've got the giant sword. Oh, I think we need a giant's pick. Ah, ha, ha. You've got the giant pickaxe. I'm sorry, me. Okay, well, we didn't look like we picked that up. That looks like it there. Oh, it's big. It's big, chunky. We'll have that. Come on. We need that. For inside the giants. No, inside the troll stronghold. There's the end city in there. We have to burn those vines. For that we need the troll place. Which I believe, there we go, that stuff there. Uberous soil, maybe. Let's go and see if these giants have got anything interesting in their house. Oh, I don't want some of these blocks. I feel like we might have to come back and mine some of these blocks. Is this your house? Oh, you poor things. I feel a bit guilty about killing you. You've got nothing. Just giant cobblestone. Oh well. Right, down to the uberous soil. Where is it? There it is. Okay, let's do a bit of J. And let's turn off that. We don't need that now. Okay, down we go. Don't know. I can see you. Leave me alone. I'm not interested in fighting. Oh, there's lots of stuff down here. Now, I thought there was a little ravine. Oh. Isn't there a little ravine? I thought I saw a little ravine. I thought we could use that to get into the... to get into the troll city. I don't see it. I'm sure there was. Oh. Oh. That's better. Aha! Here we go. Yeah, I see a giant mushroom. That's a good sign. And I see an obsidian thing. So there's all these obsidian things around the troll stronghold. Or troll cave. And they should have stuff inside. Troll vidir. Well, that's a good sign. It says troll. I don't know if we want it. We'll take it. Because we don't have any. Magic beans. I'm too right. I'm having magic beans. Oh, my... Am I supposed to use the magic beans to grow a beanstalk to get up to the cloud? Oh, well, I flew. Well, it doesn't sound very nice outside at the moment. But nothing else in there we want. Oh, grizzly bear. In your butt. Ooh, you're going to burn anyway. What are these things? Do we want some of these? I kind of... Do these give off light? If these are giving off light, I... don't care about obsidian. No, I'll have it. I'll keep it. I'm going to keep them in case they're giving off light. We'll just get a couple of stacks. There we go. We'll just get those. Oh, they're definitely giving off light. Okay, decoration. Let's get some more. Any light sources that are not torches, I'm all up for. We can use this to decorate our nice area. You give off a little bit up here as well. Oops, got a bit excited. Broke the ground. Okay, so this is definitely the troll cave. Now, I don't know if I can grow these. We'll get some more. Oh, hello. Oh. Is that your garden? Sorry, both at once. I didn't get any more. Can I just bash that? Will I get it? It's pitch black. Is it pitch black? It doesn't look like pitch black. Okay, what's this stuff? Huge mush gloom. Does that give off light? I'm having it if it gives off light. Gloomed. Okay, we can't use axe to get that. Oh, so we're going to go through this. Oh, hello. And we're going to have to put down torches, which is tedious, but, you know, that's what we have to do. What can I use for the giant mushroom? Maybe shears? Oh, I bet I didn't make any shears because it's pitch black because I lost my stuff, didn't I? Okay, well, let's get that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Get that. We'll have these. Yeah, we'll have these little... Yeah, they're giving off light. We're having them. And then we're going to make a furnace. No, we're not, because we can't make a crafting table. Oh, we might come back for you later then. Let's just keep looking. Let's stop wasting time. Come on. Oh, have we found it already? Perfect. This is, I believe, the giant vault. Giant obsidian. Yeah, okay. How are you hitting me? Oh, I'm poisoned. This is what we need the giant's pickaxe for. Well, I'm going to mine here. Probably break my torch. Is this right? Is it doing it? Can I not be poisoned anymore, please? It's rather annoying. Is this actually working? I think I can see cracks. Yeah, that's definitely working. Whew! That was exciting. Okay, in we go. I should have checked first for traps. Okay, right. Giant's thing. We're probably going to want some space. Get out the computer. And we'll put... We don't need you. Or you. Oh, it's not empty. Look, it's full of loads of stuff. We'll have to tidy that up when we get home. Magic beans can go in there. Okay, what have we got? Anything exciting? Yeah, wow, that's exciting. Nothing. And nothing. Uber soil, we'll take that. We'll take the magic beans. This is not what we're looking for. We're looking for a lamp. There it is. Lamp of cinders. Cool. Trollstein. Yeah, we'll have that. Torch berries, we're having them. Yeah, we'll have all of this. Yep. Okay. Should we just leave? Let's just leave. We can come back whenever we want. We just want to get Twilight Forest completely unlocked so we can come back whenever we like and get all the cool blocks. So let's go. Away! Right now we want... Look at the end. See, there it is. Look at it. We've got some cool looking blocks. Okay, let's go down here. Let's not go down there. There's a weird spider. Let's go down here. Okay. Here we go. This will do. Let's get our lamp of cinders. And let's actually replace the computer with our portable computer. Do we just do that? Really? Is that it? We're going to have to do one at a time. Oh, that's... let's just fly. What? I think we need to get the lamp to get rid of the acid rain anyway. So, yeah, let's just fly. It's much easier. Look at these. Look at these rune blocks. Oh, these are cool. Okay, these are the sort of thing we want. What's that? Green thorns. Okay, so it's completely unlocked, but we're here, so we've got to go in and have an explore. Hey, dragon's taken over the city. Should we kill it? What are you doing in the city? Kill, kill, kill the dragon. Oh my god, you're noisy. Oh, you're very noisy and I am burning. That's going to be a poo face to pick up, isn't it? Can I have all the stuff? Did I get it all? Ow! Ow! Don't like them. F3B. Bit of experience, don't care, got loads at home. Okay, looks like we got it all. Let's put it in the computer. Some flesh, some scales, heart, bones. We didn't get his skull. What's this down here? Oh, that's my blue line. No skull, dragon. It's very weird. What's that? What's that? That's nice. A thorn rose. You cannot break it with a laptop. Well, I shouldn't be hitting things with my laptop, really. Ooh, they do a bit of damage, they do. Let's check one chest. You know it's going to be rubbish. Oh! Oh, well, I'll have them. I don't need them, but, you know. Okay, let's take two chests. Nope, that's enough. Right, let's find a door. Or let's just make a door. Can we break this stuff? I'm sure we can. Please say we can, because I really want some of these blocks. Yeah, a bit slow. Yeah, do they drop with their little... Okay, they all seem to drop the same block. Maybe the runes are just random depending where you place them in the world. Okay, well, we're going to have a bit of that stuff. We'll keep some of that just to remind us. Is it different colours? Whoa! Okay, you've gone a bit crazy there with it, haven't you? There's loads of it. It's all blue. Ah! Now we've got some... What? Purple. Pinky purple. Pinkle. We've got some pinkle. Hey, I've been past the thorns for ages. I'm supposed to use the door. Let's get this, though, anyway, just so we know what's available to us. Yeah. Oh! Yeah. Can I break... What, we right-click? Right-click and it dissolves. Okay, right, we're having the door. Oh. Yeah, we're having the door. These are cool. Breaky, breaky. Oh, it's so slow, though. We'll just get a little bit. And then when we're looking through our blocks, we'll know what's available to us. It will remind us, oh, you can have this if you want. That's a disadvantage of the computer. You put everything in and everything gets lost and you completely forget about it. It's great for finding things, but if you're looking through for blocks, it's a bit tedious. Are we going to get the whole door? Whole door. Whole door. Oh, dear me. Spoilers. He was holding the door. Right. Yeah, we might as well get it. We're committed now. There's only two left. This is Pink Castle Door, so I'm assuming there'll be the blue one as well. I don't think there's really much in the city. Unfortunately, the mod was never finished. I wish it was, because it is cool. Okay, let's get a couple of yellow doors. We'll just get two as we go in. Hey! How dare you? Oh, you did break. What are you doing in here? Ooh. You're not supposed to be in here. You're a giant. You don't live in the city. Ooh, what are you? You're dead, sorry. I just got excited. Yeah. Come and get me. I will have your big swords. We'll give them to people. Come on. Come on, give me those big swords. Oh, you're so cute when you die. Ooh, sounded a bit creepy. Sounded creepier than normal. Okay, computer. We'll just put everything in. Big swords. We'll keep the wheat. Why not? Magic beans. We'll take magic beans home. We'll grow a beanstalk, see what happens. Okay, it's dark. Oh, because of Lycanite's mobs, it means we're going to get attacked by stuff. Is it not dark enough? Hello? Ooh, interesting. Interesting. You just sort of float weirdly. There we go. Adorant. No! Oh, you're hungry. You just wanted some food and I killed you. Look like you dropped a diamond. What are you? A shadowy creature has spawned from the darkness. Oh, that's... Yeah, there we go. Okay. What was that little cube thing? Oh, blue door. Did we get blue door? Don't know. Let's get a couple anyway. Oh, violet. Violet door. We'll get a little bit of violet door. There you go. That's mine. Oh, hello. Bye-bye. Hello, phone. What's my phone doing? Telling me it wants to update. Who's in there? Is it pitch black? Is it really pitch black? I mean, it doesn't look pitch black. Can we pink force field? Oh, I want the force fields. I bet we can't get force fields. Surely not. Oh, how do we make them? Oh, they don't look very nice up there, though, do they? There. Going down. Oh, we're definitely going down. Going down a long way. Oh, we're still going down. Holy moly, it's a long way down. Oh. So I think this is pretty much it. It's all been done in the end cities. How do I get out of here? I suppose... Oh, there's a door. I suppose I just break the blocks. Die. Okay, these are what I want, though. These rune bricks. Hey. Look. I've just taken some of your house. Endermen do it. Why can't I just come along and randomly take blocks? Oops, too fast. Are you actually shooting me? I'm not taking any damage. How dare you stop me breaking the block? I mean, give me that block. Give it to me. And this one. Hello? There's no one in there. Well, we got some interesting stuff. And I say that's basically it. There is nothing else, I don't think. It's just these cool looking blocks. The rest is never finished. There's no boss or anything waiting. But I'm sure we can use these blocks for something. Let's go out here. Oh, let's go out the other side, where it's not pitch black. Fizzy doors. Okay, let's go up here. Let's go up. Is that my feet? Sounds like I've got hundreds of feet. Anything in here? Yeah, just more of the same. Big staircase. Oh, that's cool though. Look at that, like that. Just get a bit more. Just get a little bit each time. Okay, we'll just get these bottom three and then I think we'll go home. Twilight Forest conquered. Has been done. Oh, it's just stuff to kill. Ooh, hello, who are you? Zestonian armored giant. What have you got? A giant sign? Oh, I haven't having that. Yeah, I'll have your giant sign. And we'll put a torch down. Everyone go away. Go away. I'm glad I've got this armor on. We're definitely lagging. I want that giant sign. Where has it gone? Nuggets. Love that. Experience. Whew. Got a level. Giant sword. Get rid of the wheat. Keep the giant sword. Get rid of that. Where'd the giant sign go? Aww. I wanted that. Take that. Two awful shots. Oh, okay. I don't think we get the giant sign then. No, let's go back down here where the torch is. Let's go home. Okay, we've got lots of giant swords. Let's put a big... Ow! F5. Oh, yeah, that's a giant sword. What does my giant sword do to you? Probably not much. Oh, it's rubbish. It looks cool, but it's rubbish. Yeah, okay. I'll leave you to your own house. We'll go home. Bye-bye. Okay, Twilight Forest done. We have access to all the blocks now. So when we want to build something nice. Something mysterious. I'll just check the door. F3B, we don't need that one anymore. Okay. Computer. Computer. Let's just chuck it all in. Who cares? Chuck it all in. Don't chuck the computer in. And we don't need any of this stuff anymore. Chuck all that in. And we'll chuck that in. And that. And then our computer. Take out the storage chip. And we'll just throw all that into the main computer as well. It's going to take a while. There's 4 speed upgrades there. And that's how fast it goes. So slow. Okay, while we're here though, let's make some shears. We did have ultimate shears before. Can we make more ultimate shears? I'm sure we've got enough of the ingots. Should I check to see if I've already got some? Yes, everyone says. You should check first. Would they be in gear? Who knows? Or would they be in tools? Yeah, I'm still not really used to this system. Let's have a look. Yes, good. Well done for checking. Oh, and since we're here, we might as well do this. I get bored doing it now. There we go. Spriggan's dying. I just wanted to know we've got shears. Oh, look, we've got 2 portable teleporters. Oh, it's a bit silly. Space suit. Ooh, maybe we go to space. Should we go to space? Go and see if we can find a moon boss. Could be a bit pointless because we might just be flying around the moon for hours. Oh, I tell you what we will do. We'll check our meteoric iron. We'll do that. Keep the soul vials out. Break you guys. Forgot that I needed to use that again. Put you back in there. Put you up there. Go and get our computer disk. That's still going. Oh, come on. You're so slow. Oh, well, we're going to have a look at Territory Bozu. See how... Oh. Yeah, we're at home. You know you're at home when the banshees greet you.
Oh, jeez.
Is this meteoric iron? Because if it is, we've got a lot. Yeah, we've AFK'd. We've pretty much filled all of these up. Look at these. Look how many diamonds and stuff we've got. Yum, 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 yum. Right, Terry Bozy. I think we're going to automate this system slightly. We could feed bone meal down. Or we could feed bones in. And then automatically craft them into bone meal and just force them into this. If they fit, they fit. If they don't, they don't. Well, we've got loads of those left. And that way, then, if I want to top up this... Oh, it's empty, see? Still got some bones. But I could just turn on the skeleton mob farm and just... and not have to do anything. So at least I could AFK and get that doing itself. Is there a slime? No, we don't really need any slimes. The slime trees outside just got all the slime balls we need. Let's check our wheat power levels. Ooh, okay, we've used a lot of wheat. You know, I might just switch this base to running on fusion. We've used a lot of wheat. How are we doing over here? Not too bad. Okay, I'm not sure what we're going to do now. Let's put that into the computer. You can go in there. There we go. There we go. You're finished. You're on the other side. I see you. Let's put that back where it belongs. Put you there. It's tidy, tidy. Okay. I bet my snow has covered up my launch pad again, because we did run out of sunflowers. Why is there a rock? Oh, it's not on the cliff. It's on the launch pad. Not too much. Not too much. Okay, I always forget that. Let's break this just to make sure. Right, now we've got plenty of sunflowers. We shouldn't get any snow. And it should work for everyone. A bit annoying in a way, because other people might want snow. Well, they can't have any, because I hate it. No, they can just ask. They just say, turn off your little Terry Bozu. I want some snow. Dogs found something again, barking outside. Let's get rid of our experience. Okay, right. Let's take a little quick break, and I will decide what we're going to do next. Let's have a look at some... I'll just mumble. I won't even be able to talk. I'll have a look at my little list and see if I've got anything. We do need to do... Bedroom needs fixing. Let's... I've left the door open. Well, very naughty. We don't need to do anything here, I don't think. No, we've got the fuel coming up. Okay, we do need something there. We need a facade block. Let's go and get... I think we're out of range of the computer up here. Yeah. Let's go and get a facade block and fill that hole in. Conduit facade. Painted with marble. Let's put that there. Does that make a metal noise? I like that noise. Okay. Right. That's done. We need to go to the moon, kill the moon boss. Hissing fades away. Right. Cool. Right, let's take a quick break. Let's have a look at what we're going to get up to. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, well, I'm back at the end city because I came here to stand in front of this to get a nice little thumbnail picture. Thought that was pretty cool. We'll stand there. And as I was flying here, I noticed this big pink box. And inside, I see a spawner. So maybe there is a boss. I thought I won't go near it. We'll go near it together. And I can hold your hand because I'm scared. I have no idea if this even works or what it is. I bet that sign says this is not finished yet, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Oh, final boss here, you win. You can join the Twilight Forest Discord server to follow the latest updates. Oh, I wish someone would take this over. Oh, that's disappointing. I'm really excited then for a second. I thought, whoa, there's going to be a boss to fight. Nope. Can we go through this force field from the top? Because it's got big holes in it. Yeah, we can. Oh! Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't expect that. Are you the boss? Oh. Okay, well, we're going to kill you. We have to. I didn't know this was here. Oh. I'm sorry. I haven't got anything to say. It's too funny. So you just get a little kobold with a lot of help. Are you going to drop me something cool? Oh. Or you just maybe like a book that says well done. I'm sorry, little kobold. I just want to hear you go, and you die. Oh, I want something cool. I'm going to be disappointed. I won't get anything cool. You seriously? Final boss was slain using my sword. Okay. Is that where you drop 3 wheat and 3? So you do all of the Twilight Forest and you get 3 golden nuggets and 3 wheat. Okay. Let's go home. I decided what we're going to do. We're going to go and look at a little bit of Britannia. Because there's a couple of things in there I want to play with. Let's go home. Off we go. Did I shut the door? I bet I didn't shut the door, did I? Come on home. Dungeons can contain extremely powerful and unique rewards. I did shut the door. Good. Good me. Okay, well, we might as well keep that special wheat and nuggets. They've lost forever now into the computer. Britannia. What did I want to make from Britannia? I think we want to go to Moon and make some oxygen and stuff. That's not Britannia, though. Oh, Luminizer. Luminizer was one. Let's get the book. Okay. Index probably easiest. There's two things. Luminizer transport. Okay, what do we need to make these? Placed in the world. We bind them together with a wand of the forest. I'm glad I read that bit, otherwise I would have been confused. Dragonstone, glowstone, red string. Okay. Dragonstone, I think I've got. Red string? Pixie dust. I think we can... Oh, ender air. Okay. Oh, well, we can get that now. We've got the fusion reactor in the end. And I've still got the teleporter there. Okay. I think what we should do is build like 4 of those fusion reactors and just let everyone share them. Once they've built their own power supplies. We don't want to take too much fun away from them. let's get some of that ender air. We'll do that first. And the other thing I wanted to make was Starfield. Studio. Starfield Creator. Makes Starfield. This sounds cool. Okay, Elementium. Obsidian. Obsidian pillar. Oh, I bet it's any obsidian and a pixie dust. 4. Okay, let's. We could probably do that now. Yeah. I wonder if we can grow that stuff. We might be worth growing it. Actually, it's probably not worth growing it because I think we just chuck stuff in there and that's always on. Okay, pixie dust. And red string. We'll worry about the red string later. Let's get a piece of obsidian. Unfortunately, down the bottom there is just out of range of my computer. I might. It might be worth making a little cable all the way down so I can use that computer anywhere. Okay. To there. Obsidian. Starfield Creator! Bang! Oh. Well, yeah, there's the Starfield. Ah, I think it's outside, isn't it? Let's go and have a look outside. Fumph, 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 fumph. Actually, while we're here, let's turn on the farms. You don't want to turn on? Thank you. There we go. Ooh! Yeah. You got me. Yeah, well done. Jeez. Right. There we go. Well, that was weird. Okay. Oh, no, not that way, because there's a lava pool over there. Let's go over here. Oh, who's that zombie? Okay, this will do. Well, I have to say, the Starfield creator is currently rather disappointing. Do I have to turn it on? Does it have to be nighttime? Can I make it nighttime? Time. Oh, it's listing everything that's got a burn time. Oh, that's tedious. What's this? Bird perch. Because it burns, it's got to see. It says burn time. Oh, what are these? I forgot about them. See, I put them in a computer. Forgot about them already. Oh, I can't look through all this to something that can change time. That's far too tedious. You just have to wait. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, we'll just have to wait then. Let's go and make a luminizer. So we have to go to the end with some bottles. Hey! You! Yeah, you make a jingly sound as I kill you. I need some bottles. Don't want your eyeball. Go away, eyeball. Squeeze past that. Do we have any bottles? Got lots of bottles of enchanting. So glass. How do we find glass? With an ass. There we go. Bottles. 63. That'll do. Let's go to the end. Private fusion set. Teleport. I think it's safe. The Ender Dragon better not be here. Thank you. Less of that. That's just scary. Oh, the spooky sounds. And you're going nicely, aren't you? Look at you going. Let's have a little... Well, I don't see there's any point in checking, to be honest, because it's lasted this long without me ever coming back. Shouldn't stop now. Yeah, we should make more of these. Okay. Bottle. Do you just right-click? No, we don't just right-click. Okay, luckily we brought the book with us. We will go and look at Luminizer. Luminizer. Where are you? Red string. That's red string. String, yeah, no problem. The air in the void at the end seems to have some mutating, but right-clicking with an empty glass bottle in the end. Okay, well, I did that. Okay, is there a problem with modded then? I think there might be a problem with modded. I don't think it's working. Am I too high? I mean, not me, myself. I mean my height. Not am I high. Okay, I don't like flying above the void, just in case. I don't like flying above these things because they shoot as well. Okay, I can't. I am right clicking. Clicky, clicky, clicky. I am getting no end air. What do we do about this? What do we do about this? Do we just have to throw the bottles away and then ask Coffin if we can cheat some ender air in? Right-clicking with an empty glass bottle while in the end will capture some of that air and later be tossed into your splash potion tank. Well, I am in the end, aren't I? This is the end. This is definitely the end. This is definitely a glass bottle. Let's try left-clicking. No, that just tries to punch stuff. Okay. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, I wanted to make the luminizer. No luminizer for us. Oh. Let's just go home then. Let's go home. Disappointed. Yeah, I'm happy to see. We'll see if we can cheat that in. Oh, the eyeball's gone. Oh, we'll have them. There we go. We can get to the end. That's not a problem. We can make glass bowls. That's not a problem. We're not really cheating anything in. We're just fixing a recipe. Can we find it here? End. Air. Maybe air. Oh, there it is. It's right there. Ender air bottle. Won't have a recipe, will it? No. No. Okay. Shut up, Spriggans. I'm disappointed. Oh, I really wanted to make the luminizer. Let's go to the moon then. Let's put the glass bottles back in the computer. Put them in there for now. In you go, in you go. So we've made two things. We can't make the luminizer, so we made one thing and it doesn't work. Do we have to? Oh, it's night time. Okay. Oh no, it is doing something. It's crap. It's rubbish. Is that what it does? It makes a few stars. Really, they're a little bit too twinkly. And it looks weird that they're not moving. Oh well, okay. Well, you're a disappointment. You're going in the computer, never to be seen again. Don't bother digging you out. I thought there was something else that made particles in Britannia. Put you in the computer. Let's have a quick look. I'm sure there was something else. But I've played so many mod packs, it could be from a completely different mod pack. Oh, there's too much to look through. World Shapers Astrolabe. We'll just look at the green ones. Shulk me not. Slime in a bottle? Oh, I wouldn't mind making one of them. Help us find slime chunks. Resolute Ivy. I don't know what it is. So that. What's that? Oi! Oi! That little funny cat just took my... Does he do that every time? Ivy that can be attached to items to keep them after death. Well, how do I make it? Three paper and a piece of ivy? I have to use a piece of ivy to make ivy? I don't understand. Ah! Hey, it worked that time. What was that little cat all about? Oh, we can make stuff to keep our items after death. Oh, I want to chuck that on everything. Okay. Right, so we attach a piece of ivy on a crafting grid. It makes it soulbound, basically. The ivory will degenerate after the fact and will need to be applied again. So it's only one use. For technical reasons, the ivy may not be attached to any item that, upon being used in a crafting table, gives something in return. Oh, I see. So you've got a leftover thing. Yeah. So if you're doing a cake, you would get a bucket back from the cake. Bucket, we okay. Oh, it leads Ender Air. Oh, that's very disappointing. Okay. Anything else? Just a load of flowers and stuff. I think that's a flying thing. The Nimbus. Oh, Luminizer, I want it. Life in Bua. What does this do? Oh, placing a life imbue on top of a monster spawner, giving it mana. Oh, I can't be bothered to produce mana. So tedious. Oh, but it will power the spawner as if there were players around. So that's probably going to load the chunk as well, isn't it? And it requires Ender Air. Oh, life aggregator? What can we do here? Oh, and it just breaks after one use. And it does not really clear what it does. Oh, I'm very disappointed. Head creation. Can we make a head? Yes, we can make heads, can't we? Forgot about that. Name tag. Name tag and a skull. Well, we might have to make some people's heads later. Oh, let's go to the moon then. Let's put the book back. Ender Air, you have disappointed me. There was three things I would have made then. I think we'll just have to cheat some in. We'll get permission to cheat some in. Oh, hello. See you flying past. Right, moon. Okay, if I'm going to the moon, I want my spacesuit. So we better get that out. I think that was in gear. Spacesuit. Better check we've got archers and tanks. That one's full. That one's got plenty. Okay. Take off our flying gear. Put on our spacesuit. You back. No, keep you. Because we need it. I just want some tree. Just want some trees on the moon. That's all we'll do. We'll go and plant some trees on the moon. That's all we'll do for now. Dirt. Right there in front of me. And what saplings have we got? Dark oak. Or I want oak trees, really. Have I got no oak saplings? Ooh, maple are nice. Let's plant some maples. I've only got three saplings. We'll plant some maples. Let's go to the moon. Moon. Off we go. I don't know if we're ever going to go into the moon base. We've got plenty of oxygen tanks, so I don't know why I'm even doing this. Very noisy. I think this will become our little moon base. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, we've got a head. Whee! What's that funny noise? Sounds like something's burning. Hey, what are you guys up to? You all stop fighting each other. You're supposed to be friends. You're not fighting anyone, you're just dying. Ooh, weird. Oh, hello. Hey, I shot you. Well, I didn't shoot you, I slapped you with my sword. Oh, I'm running away from you. Right, where should we put our trees? I think just... Oh, go away. I want to put some trees down. Oh, we'll have your head. I don't need heads. I don't know why I'm so excited about getting a head. Don't really don't need them. We'll just put them in here. We'll put one here. Put one there. Put one here by the door. Oops. Oh, my silly pickaxe. Too powerful. Just too powerful. Right, put you down. Put you there. Put you there. Okay, we'll just leave you grow. Moon turf. Is that the right one? Yeah. Fill in this little hole here. And we've got some bits left over. I'll just put there like that. There we go. Right. Planted trees. We still need all the oxygen compressors and all that sort of stuff. Maybe build a dome over this. I don't know how easy it is to build a dome. Well, I'm going back here. Let's go and get some more stuff. Moon turf. Because I need a couple of bits to block up my door. Here's some. Watch it all flying away into the sky. Come down, please. I need some. Gonna fill in that little hole. Lovely. Thank you. Oh, there goes a big jump. All right, we'll fill in this. We don't want anyone sneaking out of here while I'm not looking. There we go. I'll fill in that hole as well. Leave the rest for later. Lock up a little door. There we go. Trees planted on the moon. Moon trip successful. I'm going home. And I'm going to see what we can do about that ender air. I've completely forgotten how to get home. Here we go. Home. Set. Teleport. Never dig straight down. Never. Let's check the door. Okay. Got any junk? Yeah, chuck you back in there. Your heads can go in as well. Might as well. Yeah, in you go. Take off the moon armor. Put on the better armor. Whack out our gear chest. Put our armor away. This is so much more tedious than just opening up a backpack or something. But it's so much safer. And we've got a hoe. Let's have a look at what we've actually got in there. Okay, just as a reminder so I know what I've got. Who's that down there? Golden Spriggan or something. Fumpf. Okay, and we got a little bit of experience. We'll put that in. We'll save that. It's not going to make much difference. Ooh, maybe went up a couple of pixels. Okay. Right. Ender air. We need to sort out some ender air for next time because I want some luminizers. So it definitely doesn't work in the end. We'll have a little bit of research. I think I'll turn the farms off because if I log out, I don't want all the spriggans clogging up the server. Are you all off? You're all off. Okay. Right. That's it. We've conquered the Twilight Forest, so that's a good thing. We've made a rubbish Starfield creator. And then we couldn't make anything else because we have no ender air. So I've done a little bit of research, make sure it's not just me being stupid. I mean, right click with a glass bottle in the end is pretty easy to understand and it didn't work. Hopefully I don't get like 1,000 comments saying, you're so stupid, you did it wrong. Actually, no, that'd be pretty cool because there'd be 1,000 comments on my video. So that'd be pretty cool. Yeah, feel free to comment that. No, don't, because then I'll think I've done it wrong and I won't know. Don't do that. No. Okay, right. Let's call it there. I'm going to check out my ender air for next time. We'll do a bit more on the moon maybe next time. And let's actually open maybe another dimension. Did I lose all my dimension stones? That would be rather frustrating. I bet I did. I bet I lost all my Precacia dimension stones. Yeah, they probably would have been in there. Realm. There's none there. There's those three dreadstone chisel skulls we managed to glitch somehow. Oh, I've got to make the dimension stones again. That's tedious. Oh, well, never mind. These things happen, especially to me with my rubbish connection. Okay, let's call it there. Next time, we'll go off to a new Advent of Ascension dimension. Advent of Ascension dimension. It was a bit of a tongue twister. I will see you later. Take care. Bye-bye.